Mickey. What is it, Minnie? It worked.
Really?
Yeah. Mickey, I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What will Donald and Goofy think?
I know.
Well, luckily we have a baby bed.
Wait, why did we buy that?
I snuck out one day and bought it and I hid it.
Oh, can we go see it?
Sure.
So yeah, guys, here it is.
Oh, I like it.
I was just going to show the camera my baby.
So yeah, there's my little baby right here.
We have had him.
Uh-huh. I have a feeling it will be a boy.
I hope it's a little girl. Oh, a little girl would be so nice.
Yeah, I'll go wake up Donald and Goofy.
All right.
Huh. Whoa.
Oof. Mickey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But we're gonna be parents.
We're already parents.
Well, sort of, but Donald and Goofy. Like, this will be our first biological child.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm going up here. Donald, Goofy, wake up.
Wake up.
I guess I'll move to this side.
What is it, Mickey?
Come on out.
Alright, what?
Minnie and I have a surprise for you guys.
A surprise?
Yeah, Goofy.
Whoa.
Sit down and we'll explain.
Okay.
What is it?
Everyone, Goofy, Donald, Mickey, I am going to have a baby!
A baby?
A baby?
Is that why your tummy is so big?
Yes, Goofy, that's why Mom's belly is really big.
Wow.
Wow, Goofy, we're gonna be big brothers.
I know.
So yeah, Mickey, help your hands. Can you grab the phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna call the doctor. Here, you guys can entertain yourself. Let's look in this top bin.
No, I'm not even going to move the play chapters right now.
What's playing? The iPad?
Sorry, you guys, I have to put
Where's the Rubik's Cube?
Yeah, it was shoved back there.
Hey, Goofy.
Yeah, Donald?
You can play on my iPad today.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just play anything you want.
What?
Wow, Donald, that was really nice.
Now I want to talk my Rubik's Cube. Oh, I solved one. And yeah, since I have a lot of other things, like my life doesn't allow around an iPad. That's really nice of you, Donald. Here, come on, Mickey. Let's go in over here. Sorry, guys. I don't know why I did that. Come on, Mickey. Come in, Minnie. Dr. Groo speaking.
Oh yeah, hi Dr. Groo. This is Minnie Mouse.
Oh hi Minnie.
Hi, I just want to tell you that I'm pregnant. Can I come down to see if the baby's a boy or a girl?
Sure.
Alright. See you soon.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Goofy, Donald, come on. Come on, guys. Coming.
Heading to the hospital. I have that feeling that it will be a boy. And I have that feeling that it will be a girl.
I have a feeling it's a girl. Who agrees?
Oh, I do. I hope the baby's a boy and not a brother.
Well, oh my, you guys are talking about babies?
Yeah, well, Minnie is pregnant. So, Minnie, let's switch spots.
Good idea. Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. Wait, are you the babysitter?
Yep, I am.
You guys can head all in. Dr. Groo is in there.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll babysit your kids one time.
Alright.
Happy early Mother's Day.
Yeah, thanks.
Come on, guys.
Bye.
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 Bye, Goofy.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
I mean, you can just stay here and I'll go get the doctor. Just lie down.
Okay.
What do you find out about this baby?
And where can I sit? Well, you guys can sit here.
So guys, today you guys will find out whether your baby's a boy or a girl, or if your baby, and when your baby is due.
Dr. Groo!
Coming.
Hello, Minnie.
Hi, Dr. Groo.
Here, can you sit up? Because I need to sit down here.
Sure.
Sorry, guys.
Alright, let's find out the gender of this baby.
Moving it along. Wow, I've never had this before.
Yeah, guys, this is called an ultrasound.
An ultrasound?
Yeah, Goofy, an ultrasound.
Do you want to listen to its heartbeat?
Sure. Put it on speaker. There we go.
Boom boom, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom.
He has a heartbeat! Wait, it has a heartbeat!
Yeah.
And we don't know if the baby's a boy or a girl. Okay, just shift that around.
Oh, we found him!
You did? I bet we found it.
Alright, And are you guys ready?
Yeah.
You guys are having a baby.
Donald,
I know. Wow. Congratulations, you guys. Thanks. And now, here's another question. When will he be born?
He'll be born at the, in a few weeks.
Wow. Yeah, well, babies can grow fast. Since it was already in here for, 8.5 months, almost 9 months. So yeah. All right, thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.
Blue, and thank you, Nurse Mayoda. I'm gonna take my stethoscope now. Bye, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, congratulations, Minnie. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Oh, and Donald, you will have a doctor's appointment next week. Bye. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, this is so exciting.
I know.
Oh, this is so nice. All right, are you ready to go home?
Yeah.
Let's go home.
Have a good day.
You too. A beautiful baby boy. I can't wait.
So yeah, guys, that will be the end of this DFM video. DFM minis.
Sorry guys, I was just fixing something. DFN Minnie's pregnancy announcement. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe down below if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!